Welcome back to Carburetors and More, 832-221-4007.
Here's the first one done. This is some kind of holly dolly, ain't it? What is it? 1940 or 1909? We don't know.
1920, I believe. But
anyway, matter. Whatever it is, he sent it in, and here it is, and it doesn't really make a difference what it is. But it sure runs sweet as a peach pie. Well, I guess that'd be pumpkin pie this time of the year. Right, pumpkin pie?
Yep.
Boy, they only have 3 pumpkins left at the grocery store.
Wow.
The kids are gobbling them in, the ugly one, big old flat one. One kid made a black pumpkin pie, took it to school, he got kicked out of school.
Wow.
Guess they thought it looked too much like him. Okay, let's put her in gear. You just heard it revving up on the pre-rub. No problem there, it passed all that test. Let's see what this little thing will put out. Little carburetor. Put a couple hundred foot-pounds of torque.